You saw his head hit the pavement. You see blood on the pavement. Maybe he fell harder than he was pushed. How reckless, how irresponsible, how mean, how crude. I mean, if there was ever a reprehensible, dumb comment, and from the President of the United States, at this moment of anguish and anger, what does he do? Pours gasoline on the fire.